And Mad River Schools have found a unique way to combat the summer slide, as it's called. It's what's working here in the Miami Valley. Leaders there are hosting a summer read and feed. In addition to feeding the kids a free lunch, they're bringing the bookmobile to help the kids keep up with their summer reading skills. They also have volunteers to read to the kids. There are also puppet shows and sing-alongs.
Well, statistics show that once kids leave school for the summer, that their reading levels tend to drop because they don't have access to reading materials.
And organizers tell us more than 100 kids took part in that event last week. The fun continues tomorrow at Seville and Virginia Stevenson Elementary School.